Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial. If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_014_BIAB_I where you save it. You can also download this file on the website. In today's tutorial, we're going to create a roof for our model. Go to the first floor plan, zoom out to see the entire model. Go to the architectural tab and select the roof command. In the property palette, you see the basic generic 12 inches roof. Click the edit type button and click duplicate. Rename this roof to generic 2 inches and click OK. Click the edit structure button and change the thickness of the roof to 2 inches. Click OK. Click OK to close the dialog box. In the properties palette, change your base level to roof plan. In the drop panel, select the peak line button. Change your offset to 2 feet 6 inches. Now, offset this wall and offset this wall. Uncheck the device loop button, offset this wall, offset this wall, offset out down this wall, and offset out this wall. Go to the modify panel and select the trim extend to corner, select this sketch line, 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 this sketch line. Under the dimension section, change this loop to 6 inches/12. Click OK. Go to the default 3D view to see the results. Click the X button to close the roof command again. Go to the architectural tab, building panel, and select the roof command. Change the base level to roof and select the peak line button. Change the offset to 2 feet 6 inches and select the peak line button. Offset this line and offset this wall to the left. Now click device loop checkbox. Offset this down and offset this wall up. Go to the modify panel and select the trim extend to corner. Select this sketch line, 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 this sketch line. Click the green check mark to end the command. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the default 3D view. Now select this roof and change this loop to 6/12. Select this roof and make sure that the slope is 6/12. Click the X button to close this view. Go to the architectural tab, building panel, and select the roof command. Change the base level to roof and select the peak line button. The roof offset, change the offset to 2 feet 6 and offset this line, this wall, offset this wall up, zoom in and offset this wall down. Uncheck the defined slope, change your offset to 0. Pick the edge of this wall and the edge of this wall. Select the trim extend to corner, select this sketch line, 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 this sketch line. Click the green check mark. Go to the default 3D view to see the result. Select the roof that you just draw and make sure that the slope is set to 6/12. Press escape. Click the X button to close this view. Select the roof command again. The base level should be first floor plan and select the pick line button. Then move the mouse cursor and pick this wall. Select the offset, define the offset to 2 feet 6 and offset this wall to the right. Zoom in and offset this reference plane up. Check the defined slope, offset this reference plane to the left, offset this wall to the right, and offset the reference plane up. Go to the modify panel and select the trim extend to corner. Select this sketch line, 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 this sketch line. Click the green check mark. Change the slope to 3 to 12. Click the default 3D view to see the result. Hold down the shift key and your middle mouse button to orbit. The roof is being drawn. Alright, in this tutorial, we designed the roof for our building. In the next tutorial, we'll go and edit the roof. If you like this tutorial, please click the like button and share it to your friends. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.